Monkeys are able to swing through the trees because they have a number of advantages. They have long arms and legs, which give them a lot of reach. They also have strong muscles, which allow them to grip the branches of trees tightly. Monkeys also have a tail, which they use to help them balance. Their tails are very flexible, and they can use them to wrap around branches or to help them steer as they swing through the trees.